We told you it's male.
I find it's pizzle. It's quite important, really. It's what I'm having a good habit, is there?
Male?
Yeah, just cutting off the place.
What's that?
I think
he's got the smallest winner. We got two more coming in July. This one's the most well-behaved sheep I've ever met. End of last year, we were walking around on the lead. He loved it. Thank you.
So you can see why these spring skis,
yeah,
are skiers at a different rate than the first one.
Right.
Because you can do two of the first one of these.
Yeah.
You know, because these have got some grain everywhere.
Well, you did the first one in under 3 minutes, and now it's 5.5 minutes.
Oh yeah, I think it is. Yeah, I'm not rushing really, no more.
How long have you been doing this for?
I was 16. It's been a long time.
So a couple of years.
I've done with 300 in a day when I was younger in this country.
Blimey.
You know, here in the gang in New Zealand for a season. You wouldn't do 300 self down here in a day.
No.
I've done 100 of them in a day. Indeed. So I like to make a nice job of them, and there's quite a lot of work all round their edge, getting their edge tightly, like, you know.
Yeah.
Have to leave half of it off.
Well, I'll tell you what, some of the fields I've driven past over the last few weeks, there's some pretty crappy old shearers going around.
Yes.
Right.
I've got 30 of these. You can do something after me.
Oh, I love it. What, South Downs?
Yeah. Yeah, and Lambert, you've chosen.
How are their toenails looking while you're down there? Fantastic.